5, 4, 3, 2.
Do you need new clothes?
Yes!
Come to Swag Shop starting next Monday. Make your way to the third floor hallway and get dripped up.
Hello WCI. We are here today to have a discussion about the hallway that you see behind us. We have reported multiple incidents of students wearing their mask improperly in the hallway. This is a direct opposition of the orders that have been given to you probably 100 times since you've first been wearing masks like a year ago. Now, there's still time to fix this. Remember WCI, the mask goes over top of your nose and underneath of your chin, so we cannot see the lower half of your face. It is not that we don't want to, but it's because we can't, or else they'll know.
Hi, my name's Calvin Conspiracy, professional reporter. For today's news story, we can see these people climbing the stairs. But for what purpose? Is it a ritual to summon a demon? Only one way to find out. Excuse me, sir, but may I ask you what you're doing on this fine Thursday?
Oh, just the United Way stair climb. You make a donation to United Way, like $20, and then you climb the stairs, and it supports a good cause.
Raising money by climbing stairs? What kind of a fool do you take me for? I know your true intentions.
We're just doing stair climb, like we do every year. How have you not heard of this?
Try to summon a demon every year, do you? You people.
I know most of you already know who I am. It's Miss Tucky, and I'm the head of guidance. And it's this time of year that I want to remind all of you, my blueprint opens up on January 3rd. This is a very important time for all of you students, no matter what grade you're in, to start planning for your future. Take the time now to log in, check the pathway plans, look at colleges, universities, apprenticeships, or a workplace where you'd like to go, out of province or out of country. Start working on that now. Over Christmas, you can have time to work on this as well. And my blueprint opens on January 3rd when we arrive back to WCI, and it closes on February 11th. It's a really short window, but time for you to plan your life and plan your future. I'm just gonna point here. This is where you can log in. Please do this, perhaps before the Christmas holidays, to make sure you can actually get into my blueprint and be sure that you can access your information and plan your life and your pathway. Have a great holiday, everybody. It's really good to work with you, and I look forward to seeing you in the new year. Take care. Bye for now.
So buy the Silly Socks Christmas album now for 18 easy payments of $2,000 by calling the number on your screen, or find it at your local Walmart for 1/36th of the price. Taylor Zimmerman, 2 for you. Glen Coco, 4 for you, Glen Coco. You go, Glen Coco. Katie Heron. Do we have a Katie Heron here?
It's Katie.
Oh, Katie, here you go. 1 for you. And none for Gretchen Wieners. Bye.
Nice.